Good morning, Haan.
Morning.
Okay. Oh, they fixed the road over here. It's kind of nice now, but there's no line. There's no line.
No, they'll paint the lines again.
So anyway, guys, we're going upstate today, but not going to my house. We're going to my sister-in-law's house, which is closer to our house. And we're just gonna stop by there, get the mail, water my plant. And yeah, we're gonna have the barbecue. It's just few of us. It's just really us, right, hon?
Yeah.
It's just us.
No, I think she's going to
other people.
Huh? I don't know, it's Melody's parents or somebody else.
Oh, yeah, but it's just us. It's not a lot. It's just a family thing. Just a little barbecue, talking. That's really
good. More chicken and turkey.
It's right there. Husband doesn't even realize that this is really worse. Oh, this is what she recommend to get for this because she doesn't know. And she said if it get worse, go to the doctor. I'm not going to the doctor, are you kidding me? I never been in like doctor like doctor this is cortisone thin. Why is it thin, hun?
10%
maximum strength,
right? Your cortisone 5.
Why you get the one?
I get the one that's most cortisone you can get.
Okay, relieves itch fast, number one itch medicine. Skin irritation and rashes.
Itch medicine? I thought it said bitch medicine. I got the wrong thing.
Did you hear that, guys? Bitch medicine. That means he want to get rid of my bitchiness. And if he can't get rid of it, he'll get rid of the whole me. So, insect bites, poison ivy, absorbs quickly with healing aloe.
Absorbs quickly.
Yeah, watches it.
And it's good because it's a healing aloe, like it's aloe vera, guys. Aloe vera is good for everything, getting all the scars, good for your hair, yeah, good for your skin, good for your face.
She's allergic to aloe vera, so.
Oh, really? Yeah. Why she's allergic to everything?
See, I didn't even notice it's had aloe in it. That's an extra. I mean, you can get the cortisone and tell without the aloe. What's the coupon?
Hold on. This is the cream, okay? And he get also, because he thought we have it in the house, so he get this pink color, calamine plus its relief. And this one here, this is the one.
That's what we always use.
Yeah, but this is what the lady recommend. But we need this anyway because, itchy. And I get one lipstick from Maybelline. I'm looking for a dark lipstick for fall, and it's a Chocoholic, this one here, guys. That's the 785, the shade. It's Chocoholic and Maybelline, and it's kind of,
it's got Hershey's. Chocolate lips.
Why not we try that in the makeup thing? You try the chocolate lipstick. You know, you the chocolate, melt it and put it in your lips. All you have to do is keep licking your lips. Hi guys, it's 12 o'clock. We're not leaving yet because my mother-in-law is not here yet. And I kind of hungry. And because I have just very little, you know, lunch. Breakfast. So what I'm going to do is, I feel like having the egg, the way we fry the egg, you remember that, guys? Hold on, I'll wash my hand first. When we fry the egg, yung gisahin natin yung ano, gisahin, stir fry natin yung egg, yun, lagyan ko lang ng ano, ng onion, garlic, wag na kasi gutom na, wala ng time. Mix ko lang yung egg at saka i-fry sa maliit na uwi lang at saka rice, yun lang gusto ko lang, yun yung pang ano, breakfast na food. And ito, this is 2 eggs, and I'm just going to mix it with the onion, and that's it. I think you know that when I'm hungry, I am shaky, no strength, and all that. And that's me, guys. That is me. Backyard of my sister-in-law's house is very pretty, guys. They're surrounded by trees, but it's very big.
This is a big yard.
It's a big lawn. I think it's bigger than what we have in the house. Yeah, it's big. And that area over there, that she can burn anything over there if you're allowed to burn. The month is okay to burn some branches from the tree. Woods. I don't know why there's towel over there. She went shower. What is that, hun? Is that a mosquito killer?
It's a tiki torch. It's a tiki torch. You light it.
Oh, okay. You light it.
But you can put in stuff that lights, that burns, and also repels mosquitoes.
Okay.
Or you just put in regular oil. Yeah, you fill it up with oil and you light it, and there's that thing in the middle of it is a wick.
Wick.
It's a cotton wick, even though it's all brown right now. But it's
wick. Okay.
So it's a cotton wick. You light it.
Hi, Fred. Look at this sunflower, guys. It's really big. Huge. But look, behind the thing. Hi, Fred. What is wrong, Fred? What is wrong? I'm gonna wash my hand now, okay? Bye bye. Very yellow eyes. Scary. It's like there's a demon on her. There's a demon on her.
Angel says her mother, her father, and none of her siblings were like her.
Wait, we got
it. So, what is people's poison? And don't you be videoing.
What is this one?
You like to
carrot.
Make
carrot. And that is rhubarb.
Rhubarb. Strawberry rhubarb.
Rhubarb? Is that a cross between a blueberry and a rhubarb? Rhubarb. I like that.
I noticed that.
Strawberry rhubarb. Just plant upside down. Hey, Angelo, can you make a rhubarb pie for us? I don't know how this pineapple's. What?
Do you have your coffee?
Yeah. What do you want?
Oh, it's real.
I'm not doing this.
I probably tried.
I will give you whatever.
Rhubarb?
I don't know how this is, though, because I've never.
Can you make any lemonade upside down?
Not this,
I have my
not
water,
this brand,
guys.
So I don't know.
Tommy has the coffee.
I don't know.
And he has coffee here.
Because I want to taste the other. That's all
right. How ridiculous is that? It's fruit.
Liquid.
There's no
inside.
Sliver. There's no sliver.
It's like liquid inside. You need a straw.
It's what like liquid?
That one. It's rhubarb.
Rhubarb.
I like that. I like that better. I want to ask Angela to make a blueberry.
So it can't be blueberry. Strawberry
rhubarb. Blueberries are rhubarb. Blueberry. Would you like a piece of this too, Mom?
Give me half of my rhubarb.
I can't cut in half.
Yes, you could.
All right, just eat what you can. Don't worry about it.
All right, there you go.
Just go for it.
I'm going to try the rhubarb.
All right.
The blue barb.
Blue barb?
Blue barb.
It's a blue barb.
Strong barb. Blue barb.
You know what I thought that was? I thought that was cannoli cream.
I know. It
Oh, my sister. My sister-in-law is walking with the cat.
I usually take my phone so I can shine it on him, but I...
Oh my god, she's scared of me, Andrea.
Not bad.
I have to go. Where are you going? I have to go. Okay. Hi guys, good evening. Almost good morning. It's 11:58 already, guys. It's almost morning. It's almost midnight. I just got home not long time ago. My husband has been having fun up there, so he drinks some scotch. And so he can drive, so I've been driving. And I don't drink because I know I'm going to drive. And I was so tired driving, guys. It's like, I can't wait to be home. I can't wait to be home. I'm gonna call Tommy to bring some Benadryl for this. Maybe when he came up, hold on, I'll call him. Han, if you come up, bring the one that we bought from CVS for my hand. If you come up, bring the one that we got from CVS. Thanks. Yeah, I forgot to bring it up, and because this one, it really, my sister-in-law gave me something to put because it's really itching really bad. Anyway, guys, I will call it a night. My husband has been watching the whole time. Like, we came home, he said, "Han, it's still on, Han, it's still playing." God, it is Z Nation. Nation, and yeah, so my eyes is really red. I'm so tired. When I was driving, I've been just trying to listen music because music makes me like keep singing. It makes me keep going. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. See you in my next vlog, guys. Bye. Bye bye. It's really ugly, guys. It's really ugly. So anyway, guys, bye. I'm going to close my eyes. I can't do it anymore. Before I'm gonna close this vlog, guys, somebody asked me what I use. I showed you the Clearasil. Hold on. I showed you the Clearasil, the one that I use for my pimples. And to go with that, I use this thing, guys. Hold on. I use this thing. I wash it to make it cleaner. Acne wash, oil free, salicylic acid, acne treatment, dermatologist tested. But this one, you can find different kind brand, but this is what we get, the ShopRite brand. But I guess it's nice when you get a different one, like Neutrogena or anything that is like acne wash, because for sure there's a lot of nice brand for acne wash, for like when you're washing your face. This is what I use, look. And after washing that, I use this one, yeah, I sold them. Because somebody asked me, to put a picture, and I've been forgetting it. I keep like every time after uploading the video, and then I remember again. So it's better if you're still watching. I forgot who, but somebody's asking me to put the picture, and yeah, so that's what I've been using. I like the ShopRite. Smells good and really effective, guys. So I use that every time, and this one. So anyway, guys, good night. Bye. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye bye.